ब्रह्मविचार सार परमा माध्याम जगद व्यापिनी वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी अभयदां जाढ़ांधकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वंदेतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुह्यां करोमिहं पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी। After a long break, we are resuming Laghu. So I'll just do a quick recap. So Laghu starts with the Sanya Prakaranam. Okay, let's do recap here. So starts with Sanya Prakaranam, then Sandhi Prakaranam. In Sandhi, it takes up the Atsandhi first, Atsandhi Prakarana. Then after Atsandhi, it takes the Hal Sandhi. So then हल संधि आफ्टर हल संधि एंड वी हैव डन लॉट ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ अच संधि एंड हल संधि नाउ देन इट गोज टू द सुबंता डेरिवेशन एंड इन सुबंता इट टेक्स द अजंत पुल्लिंग फर्स्ट सो अजंत पुल्लिंग द वॉवेल एंडिंग पुल्लिंग आर टेकन फर्स्ट Starting here, so Ajanta Pullinga Prakarana, we have derived Rama Shabda Ityadi, Sarvanama and all that. So the major sutras you see, Pratipadika Sanya here, Arthavad Adhatur Apratya Pratipadikam, Kruttadita Samasashtra, these are the two sutras to give the Pratipadika Sanya. After the Pratipadika Sanya is assigned, then you can add a Supratya by the सूत्रास 411 एंड 412 न्याप प्रातिपदिका स्वोजस अमोक्षस ताभ्याम विस नेभ्याम यस यसिभ्याम यस न्यसोस आम एंड देन नी ओस सुप दीज आर दी प्रत्ययास टू ऐड आफ्टर प्रातिपदिका परश्च प्रत्यय परश्च दी सूत्रास आर आल्सो दी सूत्रास टेल यू द प्रत्यय गिव्स अ डेफिनेशन इट गिव्स संज्ञा प्रत्यय एंड वेयर शुड दैट प्रत्यय बी एडेड This pratyaya, meaning anything that is in the first case in the third, fourth, and fifth chapters, is a pratyaya that will go paraha after a pratipadika or a dhatu to whichever it is ordained. This is an adhikara. Then supaha. Supaha, we saw this. Supaha, which gives you this ekavachana, dvivachana, bahuvachana. All these kind of sannyas. Three sannyas, and thereby we say ekavachana, dvivachana, bahuvachana. Then there are sutras which ordain which pratyaya should be added in the triad. So just outshas, these are the triads. In these triads, ekavachana, dvivachana and bahuvachana. They are individually they get the sanyas. Each member of the triad gets that sanya. When which should be added, that is ordained by these sutras. Dvekayor, dvivachana, ekavachana. विराम अवसानम अवसान संज्ञा एक शेष वेन देर आर मल्टीपल राम एंड इन दि द्विवचन एंड बहुवचन राम 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 हाउ डू गेट दैट दि राम राम और राम 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 दे आर रिड्यूस टू सिंगल वन स्वरूपाणाम एक शेष एक विभक्त सिंगल विभक्ति एक विभक्त यानी रूपाणी दृष्टानि एव दृष्टानि तेषां एक एव शिष्यते ओनली वन रिमेन्स एकशेष इज आल्सो इन पंचवृत्ति यू सी एकशेष आफ्टर समास इज आल्सो ओनली वन रिमेन्स हियर आल्सो इन सुबंत डिक्लेनेशन आल्सो ओनली वन रिमेन्स व्हेन देयर आर मल्टीपल वर्ड्स हैविंग द सेम फॉर्म विद इन द विभक्ति प्रथम एव पूर्व सवर्ण दिस इज अ सूत्र क्वाइट एन इंपॉर्टेंट सूत्र प्रथमयो पूर्व सवर्ण अखः अखि पूर्वपरे एकः दीर्घ आदेशः स्यात् दीर्घ इज द आदेश दिस इज यूजुअली यूज्ड इन द द्विवचन एंड पूर्व सवर्ण प्रथमयोः प्रथमयो इज अ ड्यूअल सो दैट टेल्स यू षष्ठी द्विवचन इट टेल्स यू दैट प्रथम एंड द्वितीय विभक्तिस इन बोथ इट विल अप्लाई प्रथम एंड द्वितीय विभक्तिस So, puro pareyo ekah dirgha adesha syat. Both are replaced by a single dirgha. So, harihi becomes hari. Ramah becomes here harihi becomes hari. Puro pareyo ekah dirgha. But we are deriving Rama shabda here. So, here nadichi. Here nadichi. Iti prapte. So here what he has done is iti prapte. Example for this sutra is not Rama Shabda. Prathameo Puro Savarna Dirgha for like Harihi. So Harihi, Hari. There you see Puro Savarna Dirgha, Purvaha Dir, Purvasya Dirgha. Puro Parayo Ekaha Dirgha. That Dirgha Adesha of the Purva, Purva Savarna. Hari Ikara, Dirgha for Ikara, Puro Savarna Dirgha of Ikara is Ikara. Therefore you get, in dual you get Hari. But Rama, you don't get Rama. In Ramaha, Ramau you get. Why? Because it is prapte nadichi. So nadichi, na at ichi, purva savarna akadirga. So there is a refutation of that. There is a negation of this sutra and thereby there is no purva savarna dirga. So like the this sutra here, which gives you which pratyaya to add in which vachana. This dvekayor dvivachane ekavachane. Similarly, in Bahuvachana, what should be added? That is given by this next sutra here. Bahushu Bahuvachanam. Then there are some sutras in derivation. Chutu Vibhakti. So, Vibhakti is a Sanya here. Chutu is Ipsanya Sutra. Again, Sanya Sutra. The Silopaha. Now, Vibhaktau Tusmaha is also why Ipsanya. Na Vibhaktau Tusma Itna Bhavati. विभक्तौ तुष्माः इत्संज्ञकः न भवन्ति एकवचनं संबुद्धि अगेन डेफिनेशन फॉर दिस एकवचन संबुद्धि सो आई वांटेड टू डू अ ओवरव्यू समहाउ आई हैव गॉट इनटू इंडिविजुअल सूत्र सो अमी पूर्वः इंपॉर्टेंट सूत्रः हियर यू सी एं ह्रस्वा संबुद्धेः संबुद्धेः लोपः सो यू सी हे हरे वाय हे हरे What happens to that supratya, supratya? There's a lopa. So, ing hraswat sambudhi, hraswat and ing. After an ing and hraswa, there is a this lopa of the hal. Hal lopa bhavati. Halaha lopa bhavati, hal lupyate. So, he rama. That's how you get he rama. He hare by ing. Ami purvaha, puro pareyoho achi. एक आदेश है व्हाट इज द आदेश पूर्व एक आदेश सो राम प्लस अम यू डोंट गेट सवर्ण दीर्घ बट यू गेट रामम दैट इज अमी पूर्व एक आदेश तस्मात् छसोहन पुंसी गिव्स यू रामान न इज द आदेश फॉर शस शस सकार इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय न And then there is a Puro Savarna Dirgha also, Prathameva Puro Savarna Dirgha, that makes Rama as Rama, Rama, and then Sakara is of Jas, of Shas, sorry, of Shas is replaced by Na, Nakara, Raman. Then Tang Asignyasam Anityaha, that's how you get Ina and At and Sya in Tritiya. Panchami and Shashti. So therefore you get Ramena, Ram Ina. This Ina is the Adishar. Ramena, then Ramena, it takes Ranatvam, Ramena, then Ramat by At and Sya, Ramasya. That's how you get. This sutra gives you three forms. Tritiya Ekvachana, Panchami Ekvachana and Shashti Ekvachana. Supicha Dirgha. So Ato Dirgha Yeni, after that there is a sutra. Which gives you yanyadau supi pratyaye pare ataha angasya dirgha. Thereby you get not get you don't get ramabhyam but you get ramabhyam. So akara after this rama shabda is by supi cha. Ato bhisa ais in tritiya bhuvachana this bhis takes ais adesha ai and sakara takes ruttvam and then becomes visarga. So you get ramaihi. Nyeryaha, so thereby Ram Nye Chaturthi Ekvachana. That's how you get Ramai and then with Dirgha by sthanivad adesha anul vidhu you get ramaya supicha ato dirgho yani supicha pare ya is not a supratya but sthanivad adesha this is a sutra paribhasha sutra which is used here rama plus ya ya is not in any of the supratya list it is not in the supratya list so it is not a supratya but supicha dirgha has to apply this ato yani dirgha has to apply how by sthanivad adesha anurodha sthanivad bhava is there although here is a replacement here is not a supratya still it is a replacement for supratya it retains the supratya sanya by it retains the supratyatvam it retains that because it sthanivad adesha adesha is sthanivad so bahuvachane jali et adesha so this is also this applies in lot of places in bahuvachana when jhal pratyah follows jhal pratyahara so meaning jali jali pare here jali pare supi jali supi pare bahuvachane and it should be a bahuvachana pratyah when that follows jhalado bahuvachane here you see jali and supi what has been done here is the tadari vidhi has applied and jhalado भूवचने सुपी परे अतः अंगस्य एकारः स्यात् देयरफॉर यू गेट रामेभ्यः नॉट रामभ्यः रामेभ्यः दिस एकारः इज ड्यू टू दिस सूत्र बहुवचने झलि एत ओसी च अतः अंगस्य एकारः दैट एकारः व्हिच इज ऑर्डेंड अर्लियर वी सॉ ओसी च आल्सो अतः अदंतस्य अंगस्य अदंत तस्य अंगस्य एत आदेश स्यात् देयर बाय आल्सो रामे राम बिकम्स रामे व्हेन ओस प्रत्यय षष्ठी एंड सप्तमी द्विवचन प्रत्यय फॉलोस राम बिकम्स रामे देन एचो वाय अप्लाइज एंड यू गेट रामय एंड रामयोः दैट्स हाउ यू गेट रामयोः इन सप्तमी एंड षष्ठी एंड सप्तमी द्विवचन ह्रस्व नद्यापो नुट इज आल्सो क्वाइट अ कॉमन सूत्र ह्रस्व नदी एंड आप आप स्त्रीलिंग आप अंत प्रातिपदिक नुड़ागम वेन आमी परे आम प्रत्यय फॉलो इन षष्ठी बहुवचन देर फोर यू गेट ह्रस्व बींग राम बींग ह्रस्व ह्रस्वांत प्रातिपदिक एंड देर बाय ह्रस्वांत अंग हियर इट इज अंग अंगात एंड नद्यंतात एंड आबंतात अंगात ऑल दीज थ्री केसेस यू गेट नुड़ागम वेर शुड नुड़ागम गो आद्यंत टकितो So this adyanto takito and vidochontyat paraha are two sutras which will apply whenever an agama is ordained, whether it is pith, kith or mith based on that. Nami, nami angasya dirgha bhavati achaha. So here nami angasya nam, when am has become nam, shashti bhuvachana pratyaya has become nam, then the anga will take dirgha, rama becomes rama. So this is a specific sutra against the supicha dirgha that so nami so rama rama nam and then natvam back kubhangu yavai pe asabhyam nuna samana pade ramanam adesha pratyo common sutra murdhanya adesha ramesu becomes rameshu because a is preceding a is part of इनकोहो इनकोहो अपदान्तस्य अपदान्तस्य सकारस्य मूर्धन्य आदेश स्यात् एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ सकार इट शुड बी आदेश अंतर्गत और प्रत्यय अंतर्गत सकार इट शुड बी आदेश सकार और प्रत्यय सकार हियर इट इज अ प्रत्यय सकार इट इज नॉट एन आदेश सकार इन सम केसेस इन केस ऑफ धातु फॉर एग्जाम्पल देयर आदेश सकार इज देयर दैट इज षत्वम सो बेसिकली मूर्धन्य द इफेक्ट इज एज दो इट इज षत्वम सर्वादीनि सर्वनामानि देन ही मूव्स ऑन टू सर्वनाम एंड सीज इट सर्व शब्द सर्वादीनि सर्वनाम स्थान नामानि सर्वनाम इज अ संज्ञा गिवन फॉर सर्वादि इन दी लिस्ट दिस लिस्ट ऑफ सर्वादि दीज वर्ड्स आर लिस्टेड हियर जस शीशी आदेश देयर बाय देयर आर डिफरेंसेस इन हाउ सर्व सर्व सर्वे नॉट सर्वाह बट सर्वे By she आदेश अगेन सर्वनामना स्मई निये परे सो इन चतुर्थी एकवचन ऑल्सो यू विल गेट a difference from Rama Shabda, Sarva Shabda differ. Basically, the pronoun has a different declension in when some pratyaya, in some pratyaya sthana, some vachana, you see some difference. So, Sarvasmai, instead of what would you get in Rama, you get Ramaya. So, instead of Ramaya, here you get, you don't get, you get Smai Adesha, you don't get Sarvaya, you get Sarvasmai. Nyasignyoho Smasmino, again this is the Chaturthi Ekvachana we saw, then Panchami Ekvachana and Nyi. So, Nyas, Nyasi and Nyu. So, you see here in Panchami Ekvachana and in Ni, Ni is Saptami Ekvachana. In those you get Smat and Smin. And in Shashti Bahuvachana also there is a difference, you get Sut. So, Ami Sarvanamna Sut, thereby Sudagama which is added, Adyanto Takito, Sarvasam, then Sarvesham, Sarvesham and then Sarvesham by Adesha Pratyayin Koho, Apadantasya Sakarasya Murdhanya Bhuti. And in we have seen this Nyasignyoho, Nyasignyasyo Nyoho Smasmino, so Smin Adesha, thereby you get Sarvasmin. I asked in the beginning of the class whether the screen is seen. Nobody answered. Now we have gone halfway through and I see that the comment is that the screen is not being seen. Can you see now? Can you see the screen now? Anyway, even the screen is not seen, I have shared the screen, people can open it during the class. If you cannot see, this document is shared, it is shared, nobody looks up, please look up this document as and when needed. So, if the screen is not seen, you can anyway go through this in sequence, I am covering in sequence. So, anyway, there is an issue with the software, sometimes I can't see what is the comment given there in the chat, I can't see the chat window. I can't see a notification of the chat window also after this software upgrade. So, sorry about that. So, Sarvasmin, then these other lists are given here, Puro Paraityadi. And then there are some Vibhasha Ityadi are there in how a particular Shabda would decline like Rama Shabda or Sarva Shabda based on some particular sutras. Jarat has some vibhasha. So, dirgha jasicha. So, dirgha jasicha na. So, puro savarna dirgha is denied here. Chudarapunsakasya sarvanamasthanam. And sarvanamasthana is added. The sanya is added here. And then, what is not sarvanamasthana? There also, there is a division to create a sanya. Swadishu asarvanamasthane. Eka sanya, this is a section, Eka sanya adhikara. So, Swadishu asarvanamasthane, what happens? Swadishu asarvanamasthane padam. Suptingantam padam is one definition, then there is another pada definition here in Swadishu asarvanamasthane. Asarvanamasthana here depends on what is sarvanamasthana. What is not sarvanamasthana is asarvanamasthana. And what is sarvanamasthana? That depends on whether it is napunsaka or non-napunsaka. In napunsaka, it is she sarvanamasthana. She is just and shas. Just so she, and she becomes sarvanamasthana. Anything other than she, as in just and shas, everything else becomes sarvanamasthana and, becomes asarvanamasthana in napunsaka. In anapunsaka, sut. Sut becomes sarvanamasthana. Other than sut, sut are the first five pratyaya. So just I'm out. Other than those, everything else is in anapunsaka, meaning in pullinga and in strilinga, they are sut is the sarvanamasthana. Anything other than is asarvanamasthana. And swadishu asarvanamasthane padam. Pada is the sanya for everything in asarvanamasthana. And asarana avasthana, mind you, differs in napunsaka and non-napunsaka. Then out of pada, dha is carved out there. So pada will have whatever sandhi, the in any padanta sandhi that you will have that sandhi in this padasthana. Otherwise, some are carved out and become bha. So yasi bham. And being an ekasanya adhikara, pada, which has already got a padasanya, if it is redefined to be bha, then it loses its padasanya. Akadara ekasanya. So swadishu asaranamasthane yasi bham. When yakara or ach, ajadi follows, pratyaya follows in asaranamasthana, then the anga gets the bha sanya. And this is important in the sixth chapter, there is a bhasya adhikara. There also it is important, but pada sanya is important for to make sandhis. So you see bhasya, he needed bha sanya. Ato dhato ho bhasya angasya lopaha. So bhasya angasya lopaha, vishwapa shabda, when he is in this akara, has to undergo lopa, therefore he needs bha sanya. So vishvapa, he derives vishvapa after that, then moves on to hari shabda. In hari shabda, wherever he needs any additional sutra, he would introduce, otherwise he would go and derive the forms based on the sutras already covered. So jasicha hrasvasya angasya gunaha bhavati. Hrasva anga gets a guna. Hari is a hrasvanta anga. So this will get a guna adesha. Ikara will take ekara, and thereby in this jasthana, as. Hari plus jas will become hare plus as, and thereby echoyavayava will be moved, and then harayas, harayar, harayaha. That's how you get harihi, hari, harayaha. For hari, we didn't need in the dvivachana. Prathama divachana, we did not need any other sutra, we had already covered that. Hrasvasya gunaha in sambuddhi he hare. Then, in hrasva sambuddhe lopa, we have seen that sutra. Sheshokhya saki, hi asaki, saki varjita, this sheshaha, whatever is not getting this nadi sanya, gets ghi sanya. In that particular section, we have seen it. Ango nastriyam. So, then, he also has some options as to how this ango, see ango na astriyam. Here you see na, so hari na in tritiya anga. So anga is the ta, what we see in Panini Sutra, the ta that earlier was called as ang. So anga, so ti, ta is ang, and then that gets na adesha hari na. It's option, not option A, this is hari na. But the nadi sanya and the ghi sanya, you have to be careful as to whether the sanya is optional or not. So in some cases it is there, not in this sutra, but elsewhere you will see that sometimes with ghi you will get one form and non-ghi will get another form, like in mati. So घेर नीति ही गुणः सुपि गुणः भवति घी संन्यस्य नीति सुपि गुणः भवति. सो देयर आर गुण आदेश वेयर वी गेट हरये इन हरिभ्याम हरिभ्यः वर्ण मेलन ऋत्व विसर्ग. दोज आर द ओनली सूत्र संधि सूत्र मेनली. सो न्यसिज्ञसोश्च अति पूर्व परयो पूर्व एक आदेश. पूर्व इज द आदेश. सो ये आफ्टर एकारा. सो घेर नीति विल बी एकारा आदेश हरे प्लस अस. Then hare ekara will replace puro parayo ekadesha rasignasurcha, and then hare, not hare plus as, hares, then prutto visarga. So this is how we saw the hari shabda also. Achyaghe or audachyaghe gives the two adesha, at and out. These are the two adeshas in the same sutra, or this sutra is split into, but by anuvritti you get two adeshas. In Vipsthana, here you see in deriving this hari plus ni in saptami ekvachana, you get harau. How? Hari has become hara by one adesha, and ni has become, e has become au by another adesha, either in the same sutra as audachya ghe hai, और औत एज वन सूत्र एंड अच्छे एज अनदर सूत्र विथ औत एज अनुवृत्ति. सो औत एज अ सेपरेट सूत्र विल ऑल्सो अप्लाई टू अनुवृत्ति इन अच्छे एंड देर बाय हरी विल बिकम हर एंड एट द सेम टाइम ई ऑफ मी विल बिकम औ. सो यू गेट हरऊ. Then he dealt with the Sakhi Shabda, Anangso Ityadi. Upadha Sangya is important. Alone Tyat Purva Upadha. The penultimate letter is called as Upadha. Sarvanam Sthanech Asambuddha. What happens? Upadha Dhirga. There are a lot of Upadha Dhirga applications. So Apurtya Ekal Pratyaya is also. This Apurtya is a Sangya he needs. हल्या अभ्यु दीर्घ सुतिस्य अपृक्तम हल लोपः मीन्स हल लुप्यते. फॉर दैट ही नीडेड अपृक्त संज्ञा विच इज एकाल प्रत्यय. सकान प्लस स दिस स विच इज अ हल हैज अपृक्त हल शुड अंडरगो लोप. न लोप प्रातिपदिकांतस्य क्वाइट एन इंपॉर्टेंट सूत्र अप्लाइज क्वाइट ऑफन. दिस नकार एट द एंड ऑफ द पदा विच इज ऑल्सो the same nakara which is end of at the end of the pratipadika undergoes lopa when it is not when it when it is the same pratipadika nakara pratipadika se antya nakara the last nakara of the last nakara or rather last letter which is a nakara antya nakara in antya sthana it is there that nakara undergoes lopa when it is also at the end of the pada. So after this earlier if you see sulopa the supratyaya when it undergoes lopa then this pratipadika nakara pratipadika nakara will become a padanta nakara therefore it will undergo lopa and sakhan will become sakha. So sakhi shabda little rare shabda not very often used so we can skip those. Achoniti vriddhi bhavati very important sutra applies across the board anga adhikara. So it applies across the board in all prakriyas. Ajantangasya vruddhir niti niti cha pare. Here achaha, achaha is there. So achaha niti niti angasya vruddhi bhavati. So, chatyat parasya I'll skip. So we saw these. Out achya ghe, this is a separate sutra is taken. Separate from achya ghe. He has used that sutra also a little later. Pati samase eva dhisanyakasya. So pati has based on whether it is part of samasa or pati is a standalone word based on that it will either get a dhisanya or not get it. Then there are some sankhya and some other shat sanya, shadhyo look, jasya soho look. Thereby kati plus jas you will see kati. प्रत्यस्थ लुक् श्लू लुपः इंपॉर्टेंट सूत्र लुक् श्लू और लुक् दीज आर दी संज्ञा अदर्शनम लोपः एंड दैट अदर्शन लोपः और प्रत्यस्थ अदर्शनम रिस्पेक्टिवली थ्रू लुक् श्लू और लुक् व्हेन दे आर डन थ्रू लुक् श्लू और लुक् दे गेट दोस पर्टिकुलर संज्ञाज ऑल्सो लुक् श्लू एंड लुक्. सो लुक् श्लू लुक् शब्द ही कृतम प्रत्यादर्शनम थ्रू दीज इन दी सूत्रास इफ देर इज अ प्रत्यादर्शन एंड डन then kramat tattat sanyam cha they themselves the kriya is also called as look slew and look. Pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam. So when pratyaya goes away even if pratyaya goes away there will be pratyaya lakshana karya but except when it is done through lumatangasya na lumatangasya. So lumatangasya pratyarope pratyalakshanam karyam nasya. That is the idea here. So these are all numbers. Yadadi naam samadhar. Then papi shabda, rare shabda again. Dhirgaj jasi cha we have seen earlier. He repeats that sutra in this section. For papi. Yeah, this is an important sutra in contrast with ghi. Use three active nadi and you should know what you is. You is each, uch, you. This prathama dvivachana. Stri active nadi. Nitya stri lingo. Those which have nitya stri linga. Nitya they are stri linga. They get nadi sangya. And since we are deriving pullinga, he gives example. Yavaguhu, Brahma Bandhu, these are pullinga. Not only that, nitya strilinga, prathama linga grahanam cha, there is a vartika. So earlier if it has a strilinga Nitya Strilinga, if there is an earlier in the sense, before going into a samasa, if a word is Nitya Strilinga, then even later, Upasarjanatvi api Nadityam Vaktavyam. Even if it is it's a part of a samasa, it is a Upasarjana, then also it will hold on to its Nadisanya and not give up. Ambharta Nadyor Harswaha, Harswade Sambuddhau. So that all those words which have a meaning of Amba, the mother, meaning of mother, they in Sambuddhi, there is a Hraswa there. So, hey Amba, hey Akka, hey Allah, all that. And Nadi, hey Kumari. So, Kumari, Ikara, Girgha, ending word, with Nadianta becomes hey Kumari. And Nadyaha, Niti. So, Nitiya, art is the Agama. So, Aad Agama, and then where should it go? Adyantau Takitau. And art, once art comes in, Atasya Vruddhi. Atasya Vruddhi Bhavati. After an art, there is a Vruddhi. Okay, Nye Aam Nadi Aap Nidhyaha. So, Nadyantad, Avantad, Ni Shabdachya. These are the three categories. Parasya Nye He Aam Bhavati. So, there is a Aam. So you get this Kumaryam. Kumaryam in me. In Saptami Ekvachana, you get Kumaryam. Brahma Bandhvam. Bhushreyasyam. So these are Pullinga. In Strilinga, Kumari, which is a Nadi. There is Nadi Sanya there. Khatvanchyadi. Achishmit Dhatu Bhruvam, your young Uvango. Important section, complicated section. You have to understand that. Wherever Yana Adesha was applicable, that is taken away here in the case of Shnu, Dhatu and Bhruva, Bhru Shabda. So Shnu, Shnu is a Ganavikarna Pratyaya for Dhatu. Then Dhatu, which is ending in E and U, there the E and U is U, and U in Shakti Divachana becomes Yoho. Yoho yang uang adesha syat. So instead of yana adesha, yang and uang adesha. So meaning instead of yakara and vakara, yan adesha for e and u respectively, you get yang and uang. Then there is an apavada to it. E anekacho sanyoga purvasya. So asanyoga purvasya e he anekacha e he yan adesha syat achi angasidhato. So this is a partial apuada to this yan, which was negated by yang uang. So yan is brought back and yang uang is negated in this particular scenario. So pradhi was an example there. Some other sutra is there. There is a partial apuada to yan. Yan is brought back. Gatischa. So gati sanya is introduced here. Gatischa na bhusidhiyoho. So yan na syat. So here you look at it again. Yan na syat. If yan does not take place, then yang uang will come back. So you have to look at it. Yan is prapta from basic sandhi rules that Laghu brought in the Achsandhi. Eko yanachi. Then Achishnu Dhatu Bhruvam will take away that yan and bring in yang uang in particular places. Then to those particular places there is a yan as an apuada. Again to that yan there is an apuada na bhu to the yo, and then yan na syat. Thereby what will happen? Again yang uang will apply. So these are the this is the hierarchy you have to know as to when yang or when yang uang or when yan will apply. Selectively, it's a little complicated section. You have to spend some time understanding the examples. We have spent quite a lot of time here. Then before he goes to Rudanta, he takes this example of Krujvat Kroshtuhu. So Kroshtu, although Kroshtu Shabda is there, that Kroshtu will become Krujvat, and Krujvat meaning it will be like a Trujanta Shabda, and Trujanta Shabda end with Ru. Chakara is there, Truj. So, like Rudanta. So, he bridges that and goes to Rudanta Ruta. नी सर्वनाम स्थानयो हो अंगस्य गुणा भवति सो देयर बाय यू विल गेट हिज क्रोष्टु प्लस सु सो क्रोष्टु इट बिकम्स क्रोष्टु क्रोष्टु शब्द इज आल्सो रेयर बट देन थ्रू दैट ही इज कवरिंग सम रुदंता एज वेल एंड देन देयर आर पर्टिकुलर सूत्रास विद पर्टिकुलर वर्ड्स एंड देन सम प्रत्ययास अप्तृन कृच ससृ रप्तु इत्यादि सो सम प्रत्यय सम पर्टिकुलर वर्ड्स आर लिस्टेड विभाषा तृतीयाद तृतीयादिषु अचि सो विभाषा इज गिवन इन सम केसेस देयर इज अ विभाषा सो डिक्लेनेशन विल हैव टू फॉर्म्स रुत उत् सो व्हेन ही एंटर्स इनटू रुदंता प्रॉपर ही टेक्स द सूत्र रुत उत् ही स्टिल इन क्रोष्ट्रु बट देन ही इज मूविंग ऑन टू रुदंत सून यसिंग यसोहो रुत उत् भवति देयर बाय यू विल गेट क्रोष्टुः और इन दातृ शब्द विल गेट धातुः धातु धातु इन पंचमी एक वचन न्यसी एंड इन षष्टी एक वचन न्यस राक्षस्य संयोगांतस्य लोपः इज द फर्स्ट सूत्र इन हलसंधि देयर इज अ राक्षस्य इज अ सिलेक्टिव इज अ रिपीटेशन देयर सो ही कवर्स सिद्धे सति आरंभ नियमार्थः देयर इज अ नियमनम डन हियर एज संयोगांतस्य लोपः भवति बट इफ इट इज Sanyoga is such that Repha is the first letter and any other letter follows, then that Sanyogantasya Lopa, for it to apply, it should be a Sakara. So, Rat Satseva Lopa Bhoti Natu Anyasya, that is the meaning here. So, he covers this Urj, Urj here. We saw the Urj, I don't think he covers that. O Supi, Varshavgishya, all these are sutras in this Rudanta section. So dhatru shabda, he covered the dhatru shabda proper there and then I think he almost completed that. Now ru is done. So nrucha, nrucha indu shabda nami dhirga ubhayata. Ubhayata there is a vibhasha. Thereby in shakti bahuvachane indru shabda you get nrunam or nrunam. Then okaranta goto nik. Okaranta. ओकाराद विहितम सर्वनाम स्थान निद्वत्स्यात् सो नित मीन्स निद्वत्स्यात् निद्वत् मीन्स वृद्धि इज पॉसिबल सो हियर यू सी अचोणिति वृद्धि नित विल ब्रिंग इन अचोणिति सूत्र बिकॉज नित दिस बिकम्स नित नित्वत् वंस इट बिकम्स नित्वत् देन अचोणिति कैन अप्लाई एंड वृद्धि इज द आदेश देयर बाय गो शब्द व्हेन यू डिराइव यू गेट गौहु इन द फर्स्ट केस बाय वृद्धि Then there is Adesha, so go is also a complicated shabda. You see, Autom Shasoho. So A, Otaha, Am Shasoho, Atipurve, Ekaha, Eka Adesha, thereby Am. Am is the Adesha here, you see go plus Am. Not Am is the Adesha, A is the Adesha, sorry. When Am or Shas follow, then A is the Adesha, so you get go plus Am becomes Ga plus Am, and then Gam. Go plus Shas becomes Ga plus Shas. Or at and it becomes gaha. Then rai shabda he moved on to aikaranta. Rai shabda is one example pullinga there. Rai is wealth. Rai rayo hali. Rai plus su. And then some particular sutra gives you this. Rayaha. Rayam. Ityadi. Thereby he ended the ajanta pullinga. Then we are looking at strilinga shabda, rama shabda. He starts with rama shabda. And then moves on to sarvanama again in sarvanama in strilinga. So Rama shabda we saw. We'll spend a little time. We spent some time here. Aunga apaha. So what is aung? Aung here is iti aukara vibhakte sanya. This au, out and au and out. Su au jas am out shas. So that au in Prathama Divachana and out in Dvitiya Divachana, they are called as Aung. So Aung Aapaha is Aavantat. Aapaha is Aavantat in Strilinga. Angat Parasya Aungaha Shi Syat. You get Shi Adesha. Shi content is Ikara. Dhirga Ikara. So Rama plus Shi will be Rama plus Au or Au will become Rama plus Shi, meaning Rama plus E, and then Ad Gunaha you will get Rame. So He Rama, He Rame, not He Rama, He Rame, Rama Rame. Ramaha, then Ramam Rame. So that Rame in Prathama and Dvitiya Dvivachana is due to this Shi Adesha by this sutra Aunga Apa Shi. Shi is the Anurti. So here, Rama plus su, what had happened in Prathama Ekochana? Rama plus Upadeshi Janya Tatsilopa, all that is fine, but then Aprutte Ekal Pratyaha. This Ekal Pratyaha, Sakara which remains, which is a Pratyaha, it has Eka Al, a single L, Al is there. That gets a aprukta sanya, and then halni abhyo apruktam hal lopaha, thereby this single pratyaya, ekal pratyaya or apruktaha which remains and which follows what? Halni abhyaha. It follows hal, it follows halanta, nyanta or abanta. Here it is abanta. When it follows abanta anga, then that aprukta hal lopaha means lupyate. So that hal undergoes lopa, thereby you get rama. Rame you get by aunga apaha she and then gunaha ad gunaha. What happens in shas? Rama plus as, ramas, ramarha, ramaha, prutva visarga. That's all. Sambuddhau, sambuddhau cha apa eth. Eth is the adesha. Thereby rama plus su in sambuddhi. Sambuddhi is what? Is a ek prathama ekvachana. Prathama ekvachana sambodhana is called as sambuddhi. In sambuddhi, meaning in when sambuddhi follows sambuddhau cha apaha ait. So avantasya eth adesha, not ait, eth adesha. Taparakarana has been done, ekara is the adesha. Rama is replaced by rama akara is replaced by ekara. You get ramai and then ek rasva sambuddhe hal lopa meaning hal lupyate, thereby Rame plus sa will become Rame. The sa will be dropped, elided. Thereby, he Rame. Rama plus am, ami purva, quite a common sutra, puro parayo, ekaha, purva adesha. When am pratyaya follows, you get Ramam. Angi cha apaha, angi cha apa, osi et. Osi cha. So, angi osi cha apaha, avantasya, angasya, et adesha bhavati, e is the adesha. So ang is what? Ang is tasthana. You've seen earlier in when na was the adesha. In hari na. Similarly here rama plus times three linga ang is apaha avanta avantasya angi pare and osi pare. Osi is os when os pratya shashti or saptami dvivachana pratya follows or Tritiya ekvachana follows, then what is the adesha? A is the adesha. So Rama will become Rame. Rama plus A or Rama plus Os will become Rame plus A or Rame plus Os. So Rame plus A will give you, will invoke the sutra Echo Yavayavaha. Echo Yavayavaha and thereby I will be the adesha for A here and thereby Rame. Will become Ramai. Ramai plus A will become Ramaya in Tritiya Ekvachana. Then Ramabhyam, Ramabhis, just add them together and do Rutva Visarga when needed. Yad apaha, Angasya Angat, Yat, Adesha Bhavati, Niti Pare. When Nit Pratya follows. Nit Pratya is Chaturthi, Ekvachana is Nye. Then Chaturthi, Panchami Ekvachana is Nyasi. Shakti Ekvachana is Nyas. And saptami ekvachana is ni. So in all those sthanas, rama plus ni, you will get what is the adesha? Yat is the agama there. Yat. Yad agama syat. Thereby rama plus a will become rama plus ya plus a. What is the adesha for pratyaya? Where should it go? Adyantav takitav, thereby adyantav takitav will bring this yat adesha before the pratyaya and you will get ya plus a. Priddhi reshi will apply yai, it will become yai, so rama yai. Similarly, in other nyasthana also you will get that. Rama plus ya plus as, rama yas and then ruttu visarga rama yaha. Osi cha rame. It will be eth osi cha angi cha apaha osi cha eth, thereby rame plus os and then echo evayavaha ramai plus os ramayor by sasajishoru and then ramayos by kharavasane visarjaru to visarga. Rama plus am, What will happen? Hasvan adhyapo nut nudagama adhyanta utakito. So am will become nam and then rama nam. What happens when you do rama nam? Atkupangu yavayepi rashabhyam nunaha samana pade. Even when this makara is makara and akara and akara preceding. Actually, repha, after the repha, there is an akara, nimitta repha. This repha can cause natvam by rashabhyam noonaha samanapade. But even when the repha and the nakara is separated from repha by akara, makara and akara, as they are part of at or pu, here at and pu, also pu is there, but here at, akara and akara are part of at and makara is part of pu here. So atkupvangnu yavayeti rashabhyam noonaha samanapade, thereby in samanapada ramanam, ramanam will become ramanam. Ni, again yadapaha, rama plus ya plus e, so rama ya am, so rama yam, akasavarane dirgha. Nir, so this nehe am, nadyam nidyaha, what is the adesha here? Am, so e will be replaced by am, yadapaha has given you ya, adagama. But E is replaced by Aam by Niram, Nadyam, Nidhyaha. Thereby, you get Ramayam. Then he, after finishing, Rama Shabda, he moves on to Sarvanama Shabda. Sarva, Sarva Shabda here. Sarvanama Syat, Raswascha. So there is Syat and Raswa. One is an Agama. Syat is an Agama ordained, as well as Raswa is a Adesha ordained. So when Sarva plus Nye, when? Niti pare. Niti pare, what happens? Sarva, sarva, sarve, sarvaha, all those is common. But sarva plus nye when you come to, then this nye ekara is there. But sarva plus nye, what happens? There are two adeshas and agama. Syat is an agama. So sya is an agama which will, or, is ordained to the pratyaya. And adhyanto taketo will give you the sya as before the pratyaya. So a will become sya e and sarva will take hraswa adesha, thereby will become sarva. So sarva plus a will become sarva plus sya plus a. This is the final form, sarva after the adesha and agama of this sutra. Both are given sarva namna sya hraswascha. Then you put them together and add the sandhi sutra. Sya plus a will give you vriddhi, vriddhireshi Shai it will become, and then Sarva plus Shai will give you Sarva Shai in Chaturthi Ekvachana. So this is how much we have covered. Now being Vijayadashmi, let's do at least one sutra. So I'll go through one sutra. Vibhasha Diksamase Bahuvrihau. This is the Vibhasha. What is the sutra saying? Vibhasha Diksamase Bahuvrihau. Just give me a moment. Yeah. 1128. Okay, so let's look on this. I hope you can see the Ashtadhyayi also. So you see the sutra here, 1128. That's Vibhasha Diksamase Bahurihau. Anuvratti is Sarvadini Sarvanamani. So Sarvanamani, Vibhasha Diksamase Bahurihau, there is an optionality. It is an optionally a Sarvanama. Sarvadini Sarvanamani. Vibhasha Sarvadini Diksamase Saptami Ekvachana Bahurihau. When a Bahurihi इन बहुरी बहुवे सर्वादीनी सर्वनामानी सो इन बहुरी ही व्हाट डज इट से सर्वनामता वा विभाषा मीन्स वा ऑप्शनली देयर इज अ दिस देयर इज अ सर्वनाम संज्ञा दिक् समासे सो दिक् समासे दिक् समास इज अ समास इटसेल्फ दिशाम समासः दिक् समास एंड तस्मिन् तस्मिन् दिक् समासे दैट इज द दिक् समासे समास विग्रह सो व्हेन देयर इज अ दिक् समास व्हेन देयर इज दिक् समास मीन्स व्हेन देयर इज डायरेक्शन इन्वॉल्वड इन अ बहुरी समास दिक् समास बहुरी इन अ बहुरी ही व्हेन देयर इज अ डायरेक्शन इन्वॉल्वड देन से उत्तर पूर्वस्य इज अ there is a dik in your uttar and purva is a direction and it is bahuri then what happens that then it gets a sarvanama sthana sarvanama sanya not sthana sarvanama sanya optionally sarvanamata va vibhashaya so what will happen uttar purvasya or uttar purvayai uttar purva is the उत्तर पूर्वा इज द वर्ड हियर सो वॉट विल हैपन हियर उत्तर पूर्वा इफ यू डिक्लाइन लाइक रमा शब्द बाय नॉट गिविंग इट अ विभाषा सर्वनाम संज्ञा ऑप्शनली यू कैन गिव अ सर्वनाम संज्ञा और यू कैन नॉट यू नीड नॉट गिव इट सो इफ यू डोंट गिव इट इट विल बिकम लाइक रमा यई इट विल बिकम उत्तर पूर्वा यई एंड इफ यू टेक दिस सर्वनाम संज्ञा देन इट विल बिकम उत्तर पूर्वस्यई like sarvasya so it will either decline uttar purva shabda will either decline like rama shabda or it will decline like sarva shabda meaning sarvanama kiyasyeti va sarvanama sanya so what is this kiyasyeti va just give me a moment I have need to cross check this Yeah, it is a it's not a vartika it is a laghuvritti only kiyasyeti va sanya so there is a actually it is from a vartika perhaps kiyasya kiyasya nitsu va so tiya pratyant there is a shabda so there is a tiyasya ditiya so tiyasya is what then ditiya and tritiya get tiya so tiya is seen as a pratyaya there so a pratyasya nitsu va by vartika there is a vartika tiyasya nitsu va so that tiya pratyaya is added to this dvi and tri so you see dvitiya tritiya they have this tiya pratyaya so that is this tiyasya tiyasya iti va sarvanama sanya thereby dvitiyasya dvitiyayai evam tritiya so tritiyasya tritiyasya tritiyayai That is how they'll get vibhasha sarvanama sanya. By optionality, you can give dvitiya and tritiya sarvanama sanya, and thereby they will either decline like rama shabda or like sarva sarvanama shabda, and either you'll get dvitiyayai tritiyayai or dvitiyasyai tritiyasyai. ओके देन विभाषा दीक्षाओं से बहुरी हो वाई हैज ही लैंडेड इन टू अंबा हियर ओके ही इज मूव्ड ऑन टू सो अंबार सी दिस इज अ डिफिकल्टी विथ लघु वेयर ही कवर्स हैज नो रिलेवेंस टू सूत्रा पर से ही इज मूविंग ऑन फ्रॉम रमा शब्द, फ्रॉम रमा शब्द ही मूव्ड ऑन टू सर्वा शब्द. सर्वा शब्द इज अ सर्वनाम, सर्वनाम. एंड देन ही सेज सम डिक्लाइन लाइक सर्वनाम, सम डिक्लाइन लाइक नॉन सर्वनाम, एंड सम डिक्लाइन लाइक बोथ. सो दो शब्द ही गेव. नाउ ही कंटिन्यूज टू अंबा शब्द. सो अंबार्ते इति ह्रस्व. सो अंबा शब्द विल डिक्लाइन लाइक रमा शब्द एक्सेप्ट फॉर संबोधन. इन संबोधन इन रमा शब्द यू गॉट हे रमे, बट हियर यू विल गेट ह्रस्व एंड यू विल गेट हे अंब, नॉट हे रमे लाइक हे रमे, बट हियर यू विल गेट हे अंब, हे माता. माता वुड बी डिफरेंट, मातृ शब्द देयर टू, बट हे अंब, हे अक्क, हे अल्ल, दीज आर दी संबोधन फॉर्म्स ऑफ आकारांत शब्द बट विद द मीनिंग ऑफ अंब मीनिंग मदर. देन जरा शब्द जरसौ इत्यादि. सो यू सीन दिस जरा शब्द, देयर इज सम ऑप्शन इन जरा शब्द, बट जरा शब्द देयर इट शुड बी पार्ट ऑफ, आई थिंक यू हैव सीन इन निर्जरस, निर्जरस देयर ऑप्शनलिटी इज देयर इन फॉर्म्स. अदरवाइज जरा जरा शब्द विल डिक्लाइन जरा जरसौ. हाउ इट गेट सकारा देयर यू सीन इन वन सूत्र. देन पक्षे रमावत. सो पक्षे रमावत so when they do not decline like sarvanama, then they'll decline like non-sarvanama. And non-sarvanama in his example is Rama. Therefore, Pakshe in option, they'll decline like Rama Shabda. Just let me see if there are other examples here in Bhaini. जैसे अंबा अंबे अंबा हा एंड सो ऑन, बट इन संबोधन दे विल बी हे अंब. सो देर आर अदर सूत्र विच आर कवर्ड विद दिस जरा, देर बाय ही इज गिविंग मोर सूत्र, बट वील गिव देम जराया जरस्यन्यतरस्याम. यू हैव सीन दैट इन कॉन्टेक्स्ट, यू हैव सीन इट जराया जरस्यन्यतरस्याम जरस अन्यतरस्याम. यू हैव सीन दैट जरस जरस अन्यतरस्याम, देयर बाय जरा जरस. दिस जरस जरस इज द आदेश ऑप्शनली देयर फॉर जरा. सो जरा जरसौ जरे. सो हियर यू कैन गेट, सो पक्षे रमावत इज हिज जरसौ व्हेन जरस इज अन्यतरसा अन्यतरस्याम, बिकॉज देयर इज एन ऑप्शन व्हेन इन पर्टिकुलर इन से हियर ही सेज इन द्वितीय प्रथमा एंड द्वितीय द्विवचन एंड इन बहुवचन. दिस जरस अन्यतरस एंड जरस इज द आदेश फॉर जरा. सो व्हेन इट डज नॉट बिकम जरसौ पक्षे रमावत मीन्स व्हाट विल बी द फॉर्म हियर इक्वल टू. सो आई कैन पुट इट हियर लाइक रमा रमावत जरे, इट विल बिकम जरे जरे. सो देयर कैन बी अ जरे फॉर्म ऑल्सो और जरसौ. व्हेन इट बिकम जरस देन इट विल बी लाइक मरुतौ. Or in Strilinga, whatever is the example there, it will be like that, like a halanta. But otherwise, when it does not take jaras adesha, it will become jare. So jara, jarasau or jare. So what is it saying here? How will the declination be? Declination will be jara, jarasau or jare, and then jaraha. And or jarasaha, jarasaha, jaraha. We have not seen sakaranta strilinga, but like we have seen marut or jaras also we have seen a little. Then again jarasam, if does not take jarasam, jaram, again jarasau, jare, and then jarasaha. Or jara based on what? Whether or not it is adesha. What is the adesha here? Anyatarasyam. Jara yaha. Sutra is jara yaha. Jaras anyatarasyam. Yasyam. So in Laghu you have seen this. This is Laghu Sutra 161. Laghu 161. It's Laghu 161. Where he has covered Jarayaha Jaras Anyatarasyam. Thereby, these are the optional forms. And so on, Jarasa. Jarasa. In Tritiya, you will get Jarasa or what? Jaraya. Or Jaraya. Jarabhyam, Jaravihi, and so on. So, all this is Jarabhyam, Jaravihi. Then, Jarase, Jarayai, Jarasa, Jarayaha. Jarasi Jarayam, all these are Jarasam Jaranam, Jarasoho Jarayoho, these are the forms there, and Sambodhan also, He Jare, He Jaraso, He Jare, these will remain in Sambodhan also. What else is there? Yeah. Then Pakshana, then Gopaha, Gopaha, Gopaha Vishwapavat, so Gopaha, is, there should be no full stop here, Gopaha. Gopaha. So, gam pati iti gopaha. I'll just stop here, finishing this. Gam pati iti gopaha. Gopaha so he takes this example of Gopa and says what gam pati iti gopaha gopa gopaha vishwapavat so vishwapavat we have seen vishwapa vishwam pati iti vishwapa but that was pullinga here gopaha so here you will get vishwapavat gopaha. But here you'll get like Vishwapaha. Vishwapaha was first case. Similarly, here you'll get Gopaha in first case. Gopaha, Gopau, Gopaha. In Prathama Ekvachana and Prathama Bahuvachana, the form will be Gopaha. Then Mati Shabda, he moves on to Mati Shabda. We'll see Mati Shabda in the next part. So he's gone to the. Here he does not need any other sutras. So he says Matihi, Mati. Matihi, so and then Matihi, the way you get it in Dvitiya Bahuvachana, Matihi, Mati, Matayaha, Matim, Mati, Matihi, and in Tritiya Ekvachana you get Matya. So like Harihi, we have seen Hari, Harihi, Hari, Harayaha, Harim, Hari, Harin, but you get Matihi, not Matin, Strilinga, and then Matya, because in Ramaha also in Rama Rame Ramaha, Ramam Rame Ramaha, similarly Matihi and Matya, you get Matya here in Tritiya Ekvachana. We will see more of this in the next part. Huh? Vrittavasane Nataraja Rajo Nana Dadakkano Panchavaram उद्धरतु कामः सनकादि सिद्धान् एतद् विमर्शे शिव सूत्र जालम् सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट नमस्ते